You like that?
I'm hoping you can help me. If I go out there, I'll never make it back. There are too many, and I can't fight them. Food left somewhere. The infected don't eat food, they eat flesh. Check the kitchens, all the cupboards. Thank you. Check the kitchens, all the cupboards.
I will easily survive until help arrives.
They deserve to know what happened to me.
Very impressive. Thank you. This may furnish it.
Pieces are starting to fit together. Kuru is endemic among the native, but this new virus is...
I'll do my best.
We must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
Now, you just need to find someone from Opie's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample.
Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
We devised a formula that can render someone temporarily invisible to the undead. It uses a pheromone inhibitor and fools them into believing that you are not among the living. But to complete the formula, I need a compound called Icaridin. It's highly volatile, and we keep it in chemical storage. Do you think you can find some and bring it back? Très bien. The storage facility you want is behind the main building. Have you even looked yet?
Hello, have you a mo-
If you happen to be near the bungalows, could I ask you a favor? Could you look in bungalow number 3 for my work files? They should be on the desk with my laptop. I was working on protein folding simulations.
Yes.
Great. I'll be right here waiting. I could really use that data. Going anywhere.
Thank you.
You have it. Très bien. Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
Let's open this up.
To a better place.
Thank you.
Surrender!
Off me! See those files?
Yes.
Go.
Time since I last told my parents how much I love them. Thank you.
Hell!
Maybe there's something inside.
Huh?
welcome. Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals, but many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains near our village. Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time, the dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We traveled there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness. The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness, and created the sky, and the sea, and the land, and everything alive, and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea, and great mother who gave us life. You see them? There! The immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one with us. Another one! Don't let them stop us! Thank you.
Beautiful.
Here is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere. My resurrected brothers are great warriors. Follow me quickly. We must leave the village at once.
I'm not dressed for this.
Those whispers are a warning. Do you see them? Are you weak? Or are you strong? It is beautiful here, but it is unholy.
Ha! Let's open this up.
It isn't far from here. We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. They destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful. You see any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something.
I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Shit. Over here!
Now what?
Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think.
Yeah.
else.
There's more of them!
Look there, at the altar. Is that your friend? Quick, you have to help him. This place seems safe. I'll join you once you've helped him. Dead and done!
Dale!
I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
Someone's there. Send you to a better place. Look out!